Thanks for joining us. I'm Ashlyn Webb. New tonight, Warner Robins Fire Department says they've contained a fire at a small grocery store on Ignico Drive. The fire department says when they arrived around 7:12 this morning, heavy flames engulfed the Mi Tienda Quetzal store located at 197 Ignico Drive. No one was injured. Investigators believe the fire was caused by an electrical issue with a refrigerator.